It was weird.
So, a big superstar in the gym today, Mikey Garcia. Mikey, how are you feeling? How you been? I haven't seen you in a long time.
It's been a while.
I saw you with your cars. You went to Fresno?
I went to Monterey.
How was that? Monterey is beautiful.
Really, really nice.
You drove with the Lambo,
out
right?
I drove with my Lambo, the black one.
How was that?
It wasn't as bad as I expected because, I mean, it's a long drive. But we already did a long drive with Pete that one time in that car, so it wasn't as bad. It was just long because we took the scenic route, the one. It takes longer, but it was fun. We went with like 100 exotic cars.
That's
everybody
cool.
Driving up there.
People going crazy, honking on you on the way. Anybody recognize you? Like, hey, Mikey. They see the car, they don't see the driver.
Yeah, the cars were the attraction, you know? But it was cool because we went out there. It was a lot of, obviously, all the exotics, you know, a lot of Porsche, a lot of McLaren, Ferrari. It was fun. And once we got there, we went to Morro Bay. They had a little car show, car meet. We all ate there. And we made our way to Monterey finally. Photo op, opportunity, you know, different
by places. The cliffs, probably. By
yeah, I mean, it was real fun. Then we did, we all parked at this Ocean Drive. We got a lot of shopping there in Carmel.
Do you see Clint Eastwood? He was the mayor of Carmel.
Was he?
Robert, Clint Eastwood was the mayor of Carmel, right?
Carmel, what? Northern California?
Yeah, he was.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
So we were there, and the whole town becomes a big car show for that week. It's called Car Week.
Oh, yeah.
If I bring my Mazda minivan, do I stand out?
Yeah. Dude, you don't see nothing but like Ferraris and Lambos and McLarens and tons of McLaren, Porsche. The whole town becomes a car show. Everywhere you look, nothing but exotics. Bunch of people taking photographs, kids with the cameras taking photos of all the cars. And it was really fun. Because now we felt like we don't belong there. Like me and Brian were like, fuck, we're like the youngest out of the group.
And they're not into boxes, they don't even know who they are.
Yeah, it was kind of like
out of place, like, but it's all right. It's an experience.
But it's all like different crowd. It's a different crowd, you know? And honestly, most people were white. That they look at us like, who the fuck is that? Like, what are they doing here?
You know? How did they get a Lambo? You know, they shouldn't, right? You know, he shouldn't have a Lambo.
In one occasion, there's this guy who's driving. Good car. I don't want to say that.
Okay.
Just in case he watches.
Okay.
But anyhow, nice car. All right. Very expensive car. And obviously he didn't know who we were. Nothing. You know. But I'm there. You know. I got invited. I got the car. So we're chilling. And he just looked. Didn't really acknowledge much. Later we run into a few other friends that I knew, and then they invite us to a nice little like a dinner bar lounge area. We're chilling right there. And the guys are right there again. He kind of like, we noticed.
Yeah, he's staring, yeah.
And then they introduced me to him and Brian. They introduced us to them and his buddies. Then the following night, I got invited to a VIP Lamborghini party. Fucking badass. They rented two mansions. The Lamborghini executive people, whoever the fuck it is, I don't know. They
one mansion's not enough for their
one
party.
One mansion was only for parking.
Okay.
Damn! I swear. It was like a little pit stop. You go there, you chill, you park, and then they shuttle into the other mansion.
Pita, we gotta go next time.
Another mansion.
Badass mansions.
To the mansion Lambo party.
$30 million mansions.
I'm sure.
Lambo,
sick.
So what? Right? You sit in the trunk in the back seat.
So we go there.
Mikey has two Lambos.
And I got him. I'm there, and they're like, you have your wristband, whatever. They're like, oh no, he's on the special guest.
Yeah.
Guest
VIP,
list.
Yes.
They check it out. Oh, sorry, here you go. We walk in. They have some very nice cars there, obviously, you know, great experience. Yeah, I've been talking to a lot of people. It's a lot of networking. Introducing to a lot of people, photos with these guys and that, and that gentleman happened to be there again. And they gave me a lot of attention this time. A lot of people were all around me.
Yeah.
Because I got introduced through other people.
They said, Action Champs, 4th Division, yeah.
So then he said, hey, how you guys doing, man? He's like, hey, what's up, man? He says, how you like the party? I'm like, what? I mean, it's a whole new the world is different. Different atmosphere, different environment. Yeah. Are you going to be at the car show tomorrow? Yeah, I'll be there. Because I have my booth. You can come and check out my Conan Sig.
Okay.
Fucking yeah. Conan Sig. It's like $4 million car show.
Oh, shit.
And I'm like, you got one? He says, yeah, we have one at the shop. Come check it out. I'm like, all right, cool. So now he was a little more
warmed up, opened
yeah,
up a little.
Cool,
yeah,
it was cool. Brian's like, dude, you notice that we're like the youngest ones here, only Mexicans.
That's a good thing. You're breaking walls.
Everybody stares.
Breaking
like,
barriers.
Like, who the fuck is that? Or what are they doing? How did they get in here?
Narcos.
And then he says, but fuck it, we don't belong here, but we're here.
It's true.
I don't even like this fucking wine shit, but it's already my third glass. Fuck it.
That's funny.
Me and Rafa always say that shit.
Next time you gotta take Rafa.
No, me and Rafa always tell Mike that me and Rafa are always in places that we don't fucking belong. Like we'll be in the fucking suite at the Cowboys game with fucking the Jones family.
Yeah.
Nothing but rich white people there and fucking me and Rafa right
there. But that's badass. Enjoy. Listen, you earned it, Mikey. You
and
earned
George
it.
Or
you worked hard. Hey, listen, every fight, every... Why not? That's an awesome story. So you had a good time at this party, this booth?
So then they introduced me to a lot of people, right? One of the gentlemen I got introduced was actually... Chairman and CEO of Lamborghini.
Wow.
Worldwide. Not just fucking.
Yeah, worldwide.
Not
yeah.
No. And they asked, they told me all of them so and so. He's like, oh. He's like, boxing.
Yeah.
Like, I watch a little boxing.
White guy?
Yeah. Italian.
Okay.
I didn't want to say his name just so.
Okay, no, it's okay. It's okay. Yeah.
Don't start Googling and shit, but.
Okay.
So he asked me for a picture, so we took a picture with them. And then he gave me his personal business card, and his cell phone is on it, his own email. He says, call me. Make sure you call me.
Come hook it up.
So I did. I hit him up after.
Hook it up with the fucking car.
And he says that they're doing a lot of collaboration with different celebrities.
Okay, perfect.
He had just done a thing with this one kid. I think his name's Skyler. Artist. Street artist.
Okay.
Won a certain contest or something.
Okay,
got picked out of like five winners, and he got to do a collaboration with Lambo. Bunch of artwork. He actually painted and designed a artwork for a car. And they had it on display that
That's
sold
sick.
For millions of dollars and shit. Like, sick stuff. So I guess they're trying to do some other stuff, like, you know, branch out to other.
Why not? Hey, your next fight, I want to see Lambo on the belt line. Robert, his next on Lambo patch with a...
We might all be getting Lambos.
That would be sick.
Nah, but it was fucking bad. And so then Brian's like, hey, bro, I want to take a picture with him. Well, let's go. Hey, how you doing? Hey, can we get another picture? Yeah, for sure. Come here. Took another photo with me.
That's cool.
And Brian, and I mean, it was really cool, man. And
Brian got bitches.
The kid that did all that artwork, he followed boxing. His family followed boxing. His dad followed boxing. So they come up to me and say, hey, dude, Mikey Garcia, right? I'm like, yeah, hi. Yes, dude, not many people recognize you, huh? I'm like, nah, they don't
different
follow
audience.
Boxing. They don't know. It's a different crowd. Says, well, we follow boxing, man. We love watching. Can I take a photo with you? So we started talking. He says, hey, I'm the kid who did the artwork. I'm like, you're the fucking... He's only 19 years old, dude.
The guy that did what?
Where does he live? Because Robert needs someone to draw the characters on the wall here once the gym is ready. Well, cartoon.
I got his Instagram.
Robert, do you want this artist to come?
Cool. He very talented, obviously, you know. And I'm like, you did the artwork? He says, yeah. I'm like, fuck, that's fucking awesome, dude. That's amazing. I'm like, how the hell did, you know, you guys get hooked up? Or this wall? It was like a contest, and they picked me out of five people, and they chose me.
That's awesome.
Fuck. You know, that's talented. But yeah, so he was cool. Is that him?
No.
Who the fuck is that him?
I thought that was him. What the fuck?
I haven't seen him, fool.
Again, Rafa?
He was with me when we were coming back.